Hello, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel before we start like that. If you like, subscribe, dislike, but leave a comment down below why you dislike us. I appreciate how much we share the channel. Alright, let's go. So we gotta go back real quick.
I was so worried when you marched off to fight the king. But this... it's a necklace from the Mona Charity House. They took care of orphans and impoverished children from across Krat. Many of those children grew up at the Rose Estate and became alchemists, technicians, and stalkers. I hope the king didn't harm any of them. Or don't tell me. The king's ergo is actually... Are you okay? You look ill ever since I mentioned the necklace. My heavens, you look...
What's up? Why is her hair longer?
You're changing. You're becoming something more than a puppet. Almost human.
Huh.
If this is what you want, just keep behaving. Keep feeling like a human does. You might just hold the true secret of Ergo.
Okay. Alright, well, we got a storage real quick. Pretty much need everything. So, you know where we're headed. Go see our friend. Nope. Over here. Have a feeling something's about to head our way. Well, let's go down and get the extra herb real quick. And the assholes over here. Oh, sorry, we got a weapon we gotta go check out too.
Bosses work hard too.
You're my best buddy right here. Let's go ahead and 6 of these. And then, yeah, sounds good. All right, let's go back real quick. We're gonna need some echoes to upgrade some. If we're gonna upgrade, we'll just use 6 for now. Let's see.
I know my way around a way.
What's this? I think it's time for a weapon checkout. Hold on. What's this scale off of? Oh, it's an A scaling. Okay, cool. So. Oh, that can also go to S. Shit. That only scales to A. Okay. So we're gonna. Oh, it's already doing more damage. Okay, we're gonna. Wait, what? It's already doing way more damage. Oh, yeah. We're gonna level that up again.
My way around.
I'm going to do you with this handle. And then I'm gonna put And then we're gonna put you with this handle. Oops. Wait, no. You stop it. No. You not that one. There it is. On you. Give it a try. Well, we can also bring it up more too, right? You might be able to level up too.
I know my way around.
Man. Torn, do I want to do that? Only got one. Oh, wait.
I'll use my power to.
How much do we need to level up? 8,000. Wait, it tells us how much we got in the. Oh, I got enough to level up. Level up real quick. Let's pump some more. That's all we need right there, right?
I'll use my pack.
It goes up two. No, we're gonna need this though, remember. Continuing on. We killed one big guy. I wonder if we'll find out. says. Over here. Oh yeah, we just unlocked it. Oh shit. Oh, good. Now do they reappear? Wanted to bring it, okay. Let's go this way real quick. Go back up.
Thank you.
sure because I hear it. Like that, man. You! Ooh, good stuff. Shit. Oh, fucker right there. Ooh, we get a closer look at what they look like.
Hello? Is anyone there? Calling any and all stargazers in the vicinity. Please respond. Over.
Okay, so that was that butterfly. Okay, progress is that way. But we need to go get that. So let's go get that first. Come on, what the fuck? Here, what the? That's bullshit, man. I'm coming for it. No. That thing's gone already. So Okay, where's the shortcut at? This comes from where? Oh, right here. It's a door from behind, so we can go get that fucking butterfly. Let's go get that butterfly. Back. Okay, we got everything here. Let's go. Yeah. Go back. Baby, we can level up. But do I want to level up or go get some more throwing items? The wine, and we'll head back and see what we can do. Where was this? Here. Yeah, here.
A distinctive shade of red. Oh, thank you, young one. Every step is a struggle when you have petrification disease. But this glimmer of happier days is priceless. Oh, I almost forgot. But speaking of price, here's what I can spare. Please, take it.
What you got? Ogre got something to tell us, so. Now, who was it that needed to talk to me? Old lady, it's a gentleman. You
at the house of Vanini, even priceless things have a strike a light. You found a commemorative coin dating from the founding of the Vanini Foundation. The foundation is a sort of fan club, sir. A very limited number of these were minted for the original members. Well, once Master Vanini established himself as the Prince of High Society, his popularity skyrocketed, and his signature coat and glasses were mass-produced. This is one of the originals, however, from the limited run. Take care of it, won't you? You have restored Master Vanini's lost collection. You've earned this small token of appreciation, sir. Thank you.
All right, another half moon.
At the house of Vanini.
You don't have.
I'll use my power.
I want this to 20. And then we'll work on other stuff. The cat likes us now to find it. Not up there either. Oh, we gotta go back and level up too. Shit. I used what?
Bosses work hard too.
I'm doing fine for now. Find these more often, so let's get these. Alright, let's go. Probably should load up with that, but it's alright. Okay, where are we? Lobster Inn. There's a box I'm looking for. Supposed to be in a house somewhere here. Okay, as I say, we ain't gonna get many of those. We ain't gonna get this stuff with me. Thank you.
just where you've been? Ah. If your goal is to study the human condition, there's no better way than my riddle position. You know how it is. It's time for a quiz. Today's riddle might have you over the barrel. But get this one wrong and you will be in peril. So, answer correctly or tango with danger. But when you quiz with the king, danger's no stranger. Now, listen closely and heed the king's speech, or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Think about this. Whatever it takes, what cannot be used before it breaks? Correct! You were once such a fool, yet you've gotten so clever. I'm as happy as a parent. In this city, there are those who wish to crack the shell and be reborn. How about you? Can you awaken and break free of the shell that is your puppet Spotty? Oh, it's a frightfully difficult question, huh? So, I'll reward you with a hint. At the grand exhibition, you now must behold all 10 fingertips of the Woman of Cold. Look close before she escapes your notice. Then I'm done with you. Mostly.
Okay. What do we get out of you? Did you not give us any keys? No. Huh. Hold on, let's look that up real quick. How about this? We'll do this on a... We'll look it up on the next episode. We'll do that, and then there's something else I'm looking for. So once I find them, I'll show you where they're at. But until then... Yeah, I got lucky. Enter that one right. Yeah, enter that one right. Hold on. After that, jump down and... Okay. Okay, we can do this right now real quick. So... jump down. I said, after that, jump down. Puppet gallery. Fuck's the puppet gallery. Puppet gallery. Confused. Anyways, yeah, so when I find it, it's in chapter 7. Oh, okay, so we can, hold on, I know where we need to go. Hold on, let's get there. Should be in here, and then we're gonna end it. Gunman. Dude, leave me alone. Oh, fuck. There's two of y'all now. In a building. It's in here. We'll find it real quick. Just need to remember where that was. Why are you swinging the wrong way, man? Anyways, when I find it, I'll be back. Stay safe.